Hello everyone, in today's video I'm going to be drawing a monster guy, creature, from my imagination. I don't know, I'm just going to make it up as I go along. I have literally no clue on what this thing's going to look like. Anyway, yeah, we'll see how he turns out. We'll get started right now. Well, I'll see you guys when this guy's done.
Thank you.
I just finished him and he looks so cool, this cool monster guy. And to be honest, I don't know what to call him, so please write down in the comments what you think this thing should be called. Give him a scientific name, or just a name for his species, or just a name for this specific one. This guy. Anyway, I love how he turned out. The eyes look awesome. The whole look of him just looks so freaky. I could just imagine just, I don't know, seeing this guy out into the forest or something. I love how he just, the long arms just gives him that extra kind of scariness, I guess, to him. Anyway, I love how this drawing turned out. I hope you enjoyed this video. Please subscribe. See you guys in the next video. Goodbye.